Here's a question from over the Atlantic. Owen in London asks, can you confirm if the Google SERPs, search engine result pages, are moving to Ajax, asynchronous JavaScript? If so, how do you think it will affect analytics, which rely on the keyword information being in the URL? So Google did roll out a change a few weeks ago, which for a very small percentage of users, very small, like under 1% right now, are doing almost what you might call JavaScript enhanced search results. So you show up on Google's page, and as you're typing, you can do neat things with JavaScript. And so you can try to make things faster, you can try to make things smoother for users. There's a lot of really smart stuff you can do. The team didn't really think about refers and how that might break analytics packages and stuff downstream. So I would, you know, it's a very small percentage of people that this is being sort of trialed on. And people are thinking about, are there ways to have refers? Anything that you do is very useful if you can have refers. And so if 10 years from now, refers are not the conventional browser sense, well, then maybe browsers can return everything after the pound sign. For example, that would, even though after the hash mark or after the pound sign isn't officially part of the URL or URI, if browsers were to pass that along, then that would help all sorts of refer and analytic packages. So the way that I think about it right now is we have to try experiments with how to make the search results better and faster and cleaner, and it's not the intent to break refers, but we have to keep trying out new things, and we do want to have the ability where analytics packages can still continue to work.